And good morning, ball hockey fans from across Canada or from wherever you are watching from this morning. We welcome you inside the Lord Beaverbrook Rink here in St. John, New Brunswick for the 2023 Men's and Women's A Masters and Legends Canadian Ball Hockey Championships. My name is George Scott. I'll be with you for the full day. We've got seven games to bring you here on AO.live today. We're going to kick things off with the game in the Men's A Division. New Tecumseth Xtreme out of Ontario to our left in the black and red trim, and the Edmonton BHC, Edmonton Ball Hockey Club, of course, out of Alberta in the predominantly white with the black pants and red trim. All right, we're just underway in this game. And we will get a face-off in the New Tech end. Face-off win, that's shot just wide by Lauren Sell. Caden Murr gets it to Kelly. Kelly shot it on goal, that's stopped, and it will be held. That's Chris Kerr in goal for Edmonton. Austin Morley in goal for New Tech. Both these teams played yesterday evening. New Tech had the slightly later game, but could be some heavy legs this morning. Again, it is a little later start, 11 as opposed to 9:30, which is our starting time for the other mornings. And only seven games today, that's all. Feels like a day off. Done eight the last 2 days. We'll do eight tomorrow. Back at our regular 9:30 start time. Actually checked out. We're going to start a little earlier tomorrow. Going to start at 9 a.m., not 9:30. Program note. Duggan behind his own goal. Chebley's watching him. He'll leave it back there. Tech a little slow to move it right now, and they turn it over. Rauji got it to the front of the goal to Caden Rauji. It was Zafir to Caden. Caden put it wide. Edmonton stay on it. Caden Rauji. And to Zafir. Back to Caden. The Rougies keeping the ball to themselves. Finally, they give it up. A shot from Jubinville is stopped by Morley. And Jubinville has to go all the way back into his own end to get it. Donnelly. It's cleared away. Edmonton quickly up the floor. Brer. Got it to center to Rauji, and he'll shoot it in and head to the bench after a pretty good shift for that line. Lifted down into the Edmonton end, one-handing it. Cody Lunnan gets it out. Tony Brer will pick it up. Brer tried to get it to Ben Fear. Wiley Burkett. Ball went up and hit the banner. That's what it was. That banner hanging over center floor. St. John Vito's, 1992 Allen Cup champions. Caden Murr lost it as he tried to get to the blue line. Taken away. Up the floor comes Evans. Evans with a shot. It comes out the other side, then goes into the corner. Evans got it back to the point. Long shot in by Lunnan, right on goal. Morty made the save. Rebound cleared by Newtek. Kept in by Edmonton. There's Evans down into the corner. Murr is in there. Ferenc's on him right away. Murr up into the middle. Gets it to Sallows. Good hustle by Maialino. Then he goes down. He was trying to chase it down in the corner. He stepped on a stick as he went to pick it up. He's back up. Pass was meant for Freitag. Through the middle, intercepted. Goymore with a shot, doesn't get through and ends up back in behind the goal. That's dumped in. Duggan keeps on going. Duggan with a nice move, gets it over to the left boards. Duggan heads for the front of the net. Ball doesn't get to him. Move it back to the point. Burkett in along the boards for Goymore. To Burkett. He's pushed down behind the goal. No checking allowed in ball hockey, but you will see a fair bit of a type of pushing, leaning. All alone in front, Jack Burkett. He is stopped by Kerr. Donnelly. Got it over to Holmes, and then it goes into the Edmonton bench. Each of these teams has played three games in the men's event. Newtek Xtreme with a win, a tie, and one overtime loss. That one last night. Edmonton, one win, one loss, and one tie. Both have 4 points. Two points for a win. Holmes, unable to handle the pass at center, was Sallows. .13 to go in the opening period. As you mentioned last night, initially there were 8 teams in the men's A registered. A team from Newfoundland and Labrador had to drop out a few weeks ago due to player availability. So we're down to 7 teams. So the way the playoffs work, first place team gets a bye to the semifinals. The other teams are ranked after the preliminary rounds. And they will play quarterfinal games. Second place team will play 7th, third place 6th, fourth place fifth. That will provide the other three teams to join the first place team in the semifinals, and we go from there. In the Masters, there are four teams, so they will do a 1-4, 2-3 semifinal. In the Legends and Women's, eight teams, two pools each, and they will play crossovers. First in one pool plays fourth in the other, and so forth. In the quarterfinals, then down to the semis. That all starts this evening here at Lord Beaverbrook in the Legends. We'll have the first two of those quarterfinal games. We will have the two 1-4 games here at the Beaverbrook. If you're wondering how your team is doing, just check canadaballhockey.ca. All the updated standings, live results, everything that you need to know is all right there. Just go to the events tab, go down to the 2023 events, and pick the ones you want. It's the master, the A Masters and Legends, and then that's broken down into men's, women's, Masters and Legends. And you can go and look at the individual teams, the standings, the stats. Andresen up at the blue line. Ferenc trying to get free. Ferenc's got it down in the corner. To Holden. Shot by Skolig is cleared to the corner. Skolig's got it again. Takes it back towards the blue line. Turn, shoots right on goal. Stick save made by Morley. Another save by Morley as Evans was left all alone in front. Morley took that one right in the chest. Good positioning by the goaltender. Holden comes into Morley. He'll play it to the end boards. Ferenc. Back to Skolig. Try to give it back to Ferenc. That's intercepted. Utek will clear the zone. Maialino racing after it. Watched by Sawan Gill. Gill blocked the pass. Got the ball up ahead to Shebley. Drop pass. Shot again. Morley has it. No rebound. Thinking of that chance by Evans a moment ago, right in front of the goal, he hit Morley right in the chest. And that's one where people say, oh, he shot it right at him. Made it easy. If you go in one of the corners, probably got a goal there. When he goes to one of the corners and misses, they say, oh, you at least got to get a shot on net. You can't win. That is kept onside. Good work by Sean Miskew. That comes out the other side. It'll be picked up. Holmes lifts it high in the air down the floor. First period moving along quickly. Not a lot of whistles. As soon as I say that, I will probably regret it. We'll see. Yep. Put the old broadcaster's jinx on that one. Not many whistles, and then we get a flooring call a few seconds later. .357 left. Opening period, no score. New Tech in Edmonton. New Tecumseth, by the way, a community north of Ontario, about halfway between Brampton to the south and Barrie to the north. That little piece of information brought to you compliments of Google Maps. I had to look it up. And another flooring. Lauren Sell got it to the front of the goal. Rougey was looking for the deflection. Newtek bring it out. Wiley Burkett. Marr. Marr stops inside the blue line. Trying to get it in front to Jack Burkett. And Edmonton will bring it out. Lauren Sell got in a little bit too close, didn't have much of an angle. A fairly easy save for Morley. And we remain scoreless. 3:10 to go in the opening period. Up in the air, out of play. That's brought in onside, Kelly. Player knocked down in front of the goal, ball comes out. Blake Granger down to the corner, Tony Brar for Edmonton. Newtek get it, Maialino. Off the boards. Donnelly breaking in. That hit the outside of the net. Kelly with a chance. And it rolls into the goaltender, and Kerr will hold on to it. Chris Kerr, good chance for Carter Donnelly a moment ago. And got it over to Kelly, who looked like he had room on the short side. Made the net ripple on the outside. Nixon's shot did not get through. Out it comes. Nixon hustling back. Get it back behind the goal. Marr right up at center. Burkett. That comes out. Evans down into the corner. On it first. Skolig to Ferenc. Trying to feed it out in front. That was picked off by Murr. It's batted out of the air. Everybody was yelling, leave it, leave it, leave it, and Evans played it. Now the faceoff will be back in his end. On the hand pass. And now the faceoff will be back in the Edmonton end again. Skolig. Up through the middle, brought in by Edmonton. They'll drop it back. Chablis fanned on his pass attempt. Kelly goes cross four. Flipped in by Sallows. Kelly. Donnelly. Kept in. Going more. Crumby. And that will do it for the first period. I have a feeling the teams haven't quite found their legs after playing late yesterday evening. See if things pick up in the second period. Take a 2-minute break and we'll be back with period number two right after we hear from Napper. We're underway in the second period. Still no score. The offside. The Edmonton Ball Hockey Club and New Tecumseth Xtreme. We'll be featuring the women's game for most of the day here at the Lord Beaverbrook Rink. We've got four women's A games coming up after this one. And we'll play a couple of Legends quarterfinals to close out the day this evening. Hit the outside of the goal. Comes out, Shebley trying to get to it. Nixon back there as well. Nixon will win the race and get the ball, play it off the boards to safety. Burkett to Marr. Marr holding it, trying to get it up at the blue line. It's played in. Andressen off the boards to Hamelia. All the way down the floor, and a flooring call against Edmonton BHC. New Tech shot well wide. Come back towards the point, held in back here by Donnelly. Donnelly will shoot it. Run off Rousey to the boards. Kelly well wide of the goal. Goymore trying to feed it in front. Forced back to the boards. Now it goes down into the far corner. On it back there, Remy Lauren-Sell. Scully forced back. Zafir Rauji. Off the stick, off the glass, up along the boards. Jubinville kept it in, and I'll go right to the goaltender Morley, who will hold on to it. Both teams changing. Won the faceoff. It came to the side of the goal, off the glass, in behind. Granger gets it back to the point to Jubinville. He'll turn, shoot it, change direction in front. I believe it went off the defenseman and went wide. Two players go down. Play continues. Duggan tried to get it down in the corner. Didn't work. He's forced back out towards the blue line. He goes down. Tony Barr trying to get away. Barr. Angled off by Duggan. Now Barr's got it again. We'll backhand it in deep. Mattson. Gets it here to the near side. Again, a player goes down. Came right in the front of the goal. And to the boards. Fear. Ben Fear. Fear played it to the front of the goal, played away by New Tech. Great chance in front for Craig. Another stop by Kerr. Swing away, Evans. Evans gets it in over the blue line to Ferenc. Wiley Burkett down inside the blue line. Shaken up a little bit. Referees get together. Did you see what happened? Did you see what happened? No call on the play. The faceoff will come back into the new tech zone. Right on goal. Morley got the pads together, kept it out, and that will be a flooring call against New Tech. Amelia over to Sawan Gill, stopped at the blue line, kept in by Nixon. Nixon stops inside the blue line, goes to the boards, back at the point, walking in Murr. Shot was blocked. Wants it back, shoots it again over the top of the goal, this time to the boards it goes. Gill gets it back from Miller. Gill. Taken smartly out of the air by Nixon. The free tag, tried to give it back to Nixon. Hornsell couldn't reach it. Now Lauren Sal has it in the center of the floor. Looking for Chedley. Tanner Crummy. It's at the blue line. Can't shoot it. Goes into the corner. They throw it around the other side. Nobody over there for New Tech. Zafir Rauji. That's Caden Rauji to an open wing. New Tech changing. Craig busting through. Goaltender's got it. Finally, it's covered enough to get a whistle. Goes down deep in the New Tech zone. Holmes played it over the other corner. Edmonton are in there battling for it. Knocked down by Scully. He'll keep it in. Riley Burkett has it, and it'll come out. Craig. Tried to get it to the goaltender, but intercepted in front of the goalie. Sean Miskew. goes into the corner, gets it himself. Liskew will come back up top. Skolig's got some room, winds up. Save made by Morley. Burkett. Leave it back there for Holmes. New Tech pressing. Shot from a short side. Misses and comes all around the boards up the other side. Edmonton player Tony Burrs lost his stick. Still doing good work along the boards. Kicks it to a teammate. Granger just gets it in over the blue line. Taken by Nixon. Fears on him right away, but Nixon takes it back behind his goal. That shot hits the glass in behind the goal. Evans. Lops it into the corner. Fair in behind the goal, poked it out in front. It's pushed to the boards. It's right in front. Fair with it again. Another shot, another save by Morley. The ball is still loose. Finally, the whistle goes. Trying to clear Holden out after the whistle went. Official step in between those two. A timeout has been called. New Tech called the timeout with 5:58 left, period number two. Once we get through the four women's games coming up after this one, it's all playoffs for us after that. Starting tonight, two men's legends games. Tomorrow morning, we're going to start with two quarterfinals in the women's A. Then we'll go to quarterfinals in the men's A, do a Masters playoff game, a couple of those, and back to some more men's A. But all playoffs starting this evening. And then, of course, on Saturday, we'll have the men's A bronze medal game. And then some gold medals and one other bronze being played here at the Beaverbrook. But things get even more serious starting tonight. Fair goes wide. Was in behind the goal. Goymore. It goes to the boards. In behind. Wrapped around back here at the point. Long shot in. Save was made by Kerr. Rebound cleared away. Andressen. Pass taken by Newtek. Jacob Duggan. Back into the near corner. Up for Craig. To Jack Burkett. Chedley in there for Edmonton. Ball comes right out in front of the goal. Craig chasing it down. And in front for Burkett. Taken away by Ian Miller. Miller plays it down the floor, comes right back out towards center into the Edmonton zone. Burkett trying to get to it. Burkett. That went off of Scully. Scully's got it in the corner. Chedley knocked it down. They're saying high stick. So the faceoff will stay in the Edmonton end, and Edmonton cannot change. I believe they are calling a timeout. I saw the coach over there. I believe I saw him signal timeout. Oh, the referee looks back. I saw some players signaling timeout. Saw the coach signal timeout, but I guess they've changed their mind. No, they've called the timeout, but they're going to stay out on the floor. All right, we are ready to resume. Newtek win the faceoff. Over the other side, Holmes couldn't get a shot through. Chedley racing down the right side. Donnelly gets back there first, up to Maialino. Skolig takes it from in front of his own goal, in behind. And off the boards, out to center. Rougie takes it in, fires the hash marks. Push to the boards there. Skolig. Great pass. The shot goes wide as he found Caden Rougie on that left side. Rougie. Sharp angle. Ball sits in front of the goal. Newtek gets to it first. Clears it out. Skolig. Sawan Gill. In over the blue line. Rougie. Gill, he was on his backhand, couldn't get a shot. Nixon makes a move. Nixon cutting to the front of the goal, got it to his forehand, but he's stopped there by Kerr. Beer got it down into the Newtek end. Just in over the blue line, it's gonna come back out. Jubinville. To Tony Brar. Brar with a shot. Missed short side around the boards. To the far boards. Brar's got it again, trying to get out in front. He goes down. Backhand, and a good chance for Sean Miskew, the goaltender, with another good save. Both goaltenders, Chris Kerr and Austin Morley, played well in this one. Jubinville shot rattles around in front of the goalie. Quick shot by Holmes. Kerr has that between the pads. Poked away by Edmonton, and then down the floor it goes. Donnelly back there first for New Tech. That came out over the center red line. That's offside. The teammate still inside the blue line when he dumped it in to go chase it. Golig shoots it in right on the goaltender Morley, who will cover it. Into the final minute, the second period. Still no scoring. Holden. Ferenc. Ferenc forced in behind the goal. Stops up back there with 34 seconds to go in the period. That shot wide by Evans. Ferenc turns off the stick into the corner. Kept in by Edmonton. Good hustle by Evans. Get to it before. Got out over the red line. They feed it right through the crease. It comes to the boards. One last chance. If they can get it to the front of the net, it comes out, and that's going to do it. Still no score. Edmonton, New Tech. Take a 2-minute break right after we hear from Napper. All right, underway here in the third period. This men's game. New Tech and Edmonton. Still no score after the opening 30 minutes. Andressen down the floor. It's going to go on goal, so no flooring. Nixon back to get it. Nixon off the boards. It's brought in Maialino. Kelly can't shoot it. Back to Murr. Out in along the boards to Kelly. Lauren Sell. That will go off a stick up and out of play. Holmes, tipped in by Burkett. That was Wiley. Jack Burkett now in the corner. Fed it to the front of the goal and they give it away. Here's Wiley Burkett stepping in, shooting. Save made by Kerr. Granger, very steep angle. It comes in front of the goal. Ball ended up in the net, but they're saying the Edmonton player was in the crease. Crease violation was in their first. Ball will come out and the faceoff will be outside the blue line. Burr wins the faceoff back to Jubinville. Shot in off the end boards. Duggan. Forced back by Burr. Gets it up to Pleasance. Again, it's kept in. Duggan trying to get it out a third time. Off the boards. Jubinville back there first. Fear. That stop by Duggan. Pleasance shoots, missed far side. John Miskew can't get it out, but Fear has got it for Edmonton. Over the red line, dumps it in. That line will head off. Both teams will change. Murr. Up at the blue line. That's in. Edmonton pick it off. Ferenc. One off the foot of Murr. Shot hit somebody in front and New Tech have it. Maialino. Forced back by Ferenc. Ferenc tried to play the little back pass between the feet out to the front. Goaltender Morley read that all the way. Got the stick down, intercepted the pass, and held on to the ball. Ferenc shot, hit somebody in front. That one got through. Blocker save made by Morley. Ferenc trying to wrap around and will turn on his forehand off the stick of Nixon up into the mesh. Carr into the middle. We'll come this side to Kelly. Kelly gets it in over the blue line. Nixon shot that changed direction. Kerr had to be quick to get the left pad down. Then it sent down the four, and the faceoff will come back down in the Edmonton end. 10:55 to go. Taken away by Jack Paquette, doesn't get it out. Scully with a shot right on goal. Save is made. Rebound is still there in front. Finally diving out, covering it up is Morley. Ball was loose for a while. Stolen by Edmonton. Nick Beal managed to get a shot. Beal digging for it in front of the goal. Kutek clear to the boards. Paquette. They play it back. And straight up the middle, Paquette will tip it in. That's Jack Paquette, goaltender. Gives it to Marcel LaFortune. It was tipped, no flooring. Donnelly. Carter Donnelly. Over to Tanner Crummy. Rougie turns, shoots it in. Duggan back to get it. Duggan around the boards here on the near side, comes off the boards. Rougie plays it over the top of the goal. Duggan will pick it up down in the far corner. Duggan reverses it here on the near side to Bailey Mattson. Mattson takes it behind his goal and long flip pass, but it'll go into the Edmonton bench. Faceoff will come back down in the new tech zone. Edmonton circling the goal. Back up along the half wall. Chebley turns, shoots it back in deep. Lorenzell looking for it. Taken away by Mattson. He's cut off by Rougie. Miscue in there as well for Edmonton. It goes back behind the new tech goal. Duggan taken by Rougie. Miscue. His shot missed short side. Comes out here on the near boards. Out into center, Skolig reaches over with one hand, keeps it in, but Lutek will have a chance to bring it out. This is Pleasants. Pleasants dumps it in. They will change. Got 8.5 minutes to go in regulation time. Still no score between these two teams. Sean Miscue back behind his goal. Leaves it there for Lee Jubenville. Up to Tony Burr. Burr gets the return pass, but upside. Flooring call against Edmonton. Edmonton control it from the faceoff, under eight to play. Andresen reaching for it, takes it off the boards. Down to Chebley. Chebley looking, gives it to Tony Brer, back at the point, Andresen. Chebley couldn't get to it, he was tied up. Donnelly, back pass. Nixon, down the corner. Goalie was on him. Ball comes out to Tony Brer. Did not get it over center. Is that still onside? Kelly looks for the return pass. He's got it. Kelly plays it over. Still no shot coming. Now they'll get a shot. It's in behind the goal, and diving back there to knock it away is Andresen. He cleared it from the goal line. Andresen clears it again into this corner. Great chance for New Tech. That shot blocked. Brer off the board. Scully lifts it up in the air. Fear had it knocked away from him. Jubinville. He'll bring it in over the blue line, then lost it. Stolen back by Jubinville. Goes to the boards. That's going to not come out. But New Tech jump on it. Saying it touched somebody over at the New Tech bench. Shot by Jack Burkett, easily grabbed by Kerr. Scores! Didn't look like there was much room. Came out of the corner. Jack Burkett got a stick on it. And we get our first goal of the game. This will come right from the faceoff. Edmonton win the faceoff. It goes into the corner. New Tech get it first. I think Burkett was even surprised that that got through. One to nothing, New Tech. Somebody finally scores a goal in this one. 6:04 left to go in regulation time. Dumped down the floor, and this will bring about a faceoff back in the New Tech zone. New Tech win it. They'll bring it out. Nixon. Kerr thought about coming out and playing it and stayed in his net. Wiley Burkett. Jubenville is down and injured in the corner. Allowing play to continue. I don't think either referee saw him. Now Jubenville is back up. And he was lying in that corner for 7 or 8 seconds. Now he's back up, seems to be okay. Nixon with a shot. Goaltender has it, hangs on. Jubenville got up right away, got back into play, but instead of going to the bench, he's headed to the dressing room. Just under five to play. Shot just missed. New Tech playing a little keep away right now. Holmes with a shot right on goal. Kerr has that one, 4:18 to go. Was intended for Chebley, picked off at the last second by Nixon. Well, Chebley had a little bit of open floor to work with. New Tech keeping it deep in the Edmonton zone. Not letting them get out. Trying to protect this one goal lead with under four to play. That's picked off, brought back in. Holmes with a shot, that goes over the top of the goal, gets to his own rebound, plays it out in front. Edmonton is there. He'll get a chance to move it. Rougie winds up, shoots it wide. He'll go out of play right down below us. 3:12 left. Put wide by Freetag. Freetag coming in to help out. Crummy in around behind the goal. He gets pushed to the board, stays with it. So on Gill gets rid of it. Back to pick it up. Murr. Evans pushes him down along the boards. Edmonton in on it. Brer, down low, shot from a sharp angle, no trouble there for Morty. Then it goes to the boards and out down the floor, waving off the flooring, saying it was tipped. Both teams changing quickly. quick shot. Blocker saved by Morley. Come out to center. Fair keeps it in. Down into the far corner, up along the boards. Miskew able to hold it in. Out to the near side. It got by Fair. He's got to back up under two to play. Goaltender is heading to the bench. We've got six attackers out there. This is Edmonton BHC. Rougie, they get it to the front of the goal. Shot by Granger is stopped by Morley. Rougie has it again. Rougie holding it along the wall back at the point. Jubinville. Back to Rougie. Doesn't shoot. Tried to make the pass, picked off. Comes out towards center. Jubinville knocks it down. Can he hold it in? Yes, he can. Under a minute to go. Rougie in along the goal line. Granger back to Rougie, down into the corner to Granger. Granger holding it. Right to the goal line, the backhand. Morley's got it and holds on. There was no room there. 39.5 seconds left. A timeout, as I say, 39.5 seconds left. Edmonton net is empty. So Jubinville, Granger, Rougie, Fear, Andressen, and Lauren Sell. Six players out there for Edmonton. Faceoff win for New Tech. They get it to the boards. Edmonton close on them quickly. Shot right on goal. Pad save made by Morley. That shot came from the boards. Tapped in by Holmes. Holmes, Marr, Jack Burkett, Nixon. Long shot in, big rebound. Nixon gets to it first. Wiley Burkett is the fifth player out there for New Tech as they try and protect this lead. Just 4 seconds to go. One last shot, went off a leg wide. New Tech hang on to win this one, 1-0. Even more unusual in the fact there was just one goal scored in this game, folks. There were zero penalties. Done hundreds of all hockey games. I don't know if I've seen one that did not have a single penalty. We'll stay for the player of the game presentations, then we'll get set for our women's game scheduled for 12:35, 13 minutes from now, so we should be pretty much right on time with that. NL United against the BC Selects. First of four women's games we'll bring you, and then we'll get to quarterfinal action this evening, two of the men's Legends games. Elio Pascuzzo president of the International Street and Ball Hockey Federation, and Tim McKenzie, president of the Canadian Ball Hockey Federation, to do the presentations. And as he does, he congratulates the on-floor officials and the two teams on a good game. Phil Ferenc, player of the game for Edmonton. Tyler Nixon, player of the game for New Tech. All right, we'll take about a 10-minute break and then be back with that women's game between Newfoundland Labrador and BC coming up in about 10 minutes time. Stay with us. You're watching the 2023 Men's, Women's, Masters, and Legends Canadian Ball Hockey Championships. We are at the Lord Beaverbrook Rink here in St. John, New Brunswick.